Alright, now my hot end is heated up and I have plastic fed through it. I'm going to hit extrude and it should look like it's taking a very, very thin dump. Perfect.